On the next quilt show, you're in for a sweet treat with the work of Meg Hawkey from Crabapple Hill Studio.
Her hand embroidery is exquisite.
Plus, what is she doing with these crayons? You may be surprised.
You don't have to applique.
In fact, I've had people actually mistake some of the designs for applique.
Then Sally Frey loves to redesign antique quilts.
See the fresh spin she's putting on some old favorites.
Two talented guests, one show,
The Quilt Show.